Hello, I'm Stefani Kostarellou and I'm a swimming instructor for athletes with special needs. I started as a swimming athlete at the age of 5 years old and finished my athletic career at the age of 16. At the age of 18, I started my undergraduate studies in physical education and sports science. I finished my studies as a physical educator specialized in swimming. During the last 2 years of my studies, I started working in a sport club as a swimming assistant coach for young athletes between the age of 5 and 8 years old. After I completed my undergraduate studies, I got my first certificate in education for people with disabilities. 3 years after that, I started my master's degree in psychological and emotional support for athletes with special needs. For the last 8 years, I coached 3 athletes with disabilities who hold the national records in their classification and their categories. These athletes are also students in high school. With my participation in YODA program, I want to upgrade my skills, tools and methodologies by learning the best practices used for dual career in other countries. I want to help athletes with disabilities pursue dual careers in education and sports.